And what other lives have I known your peace? And what forgotten moments have I felt like this? The way you touch me, I come on down. You know me more than anyone. Whatever you want.
saw another man's legs are bent to paralyze. And the wants and the needs of a woman your age could be realized. But it won't be long, I've heard him say, until I'm not around. Don't take your love to town. She's leaving now because I've just heard the slamming of the door. The way I know I've heard it slam 100 times before. If I could move, I'd get my gun and put her in the ground. Oh, Ruby, don't take your love to town. Oh, Ruby, for God's sakes, turn around. Sing your song, sweet music, man, 'cause I won't be there to hold your hand like I used to. I'm through with you. You're a hell of a singer and a powerful man, but you surround yourself with people who demand so little of you. Touch my soul with your beautiful song. You even had me singing along right there with you. You said I need you. Then you changed the words out of harmony, and you sang the song you had written for me to someone new. But nobody sings a love song quite like you do. And nobody else could make me sing along. And nobody else could make me feel that things are right when I know they're wrong. Nobody sings a love song quite like you. Sing your song, sweet music, man. You travel the world with a six-piece band that does for you what you ask of you. And you try to stay young, but the songs are sung to so many people who've all begun to come back on to you. Making your living doing one night stands, they're through with you. They don't need you. You're still a hell of a singer, but a broken man. But you'll keep on looking for one less band to sing to. Nobody sings a love song quite like you do. And nobody else can make me sing along. And nobody else can make me feel that things are right when they're wrong with a song. Nobody sings a love song quite like you. bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused. He looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. Turn to the woman and say, you picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting, won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought how she made him look small. From the lights of the barroom to a rented motel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, and when she came to me, she must have thought I lost my mind. Words that he told her kept coming back time after time. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting, won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting, won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
Another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was a baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. And Mama hollered out the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. Then she said, I got some news this morning from Choctaw Ridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black eyed peas. Well, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. The biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I've got to plow. And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And brother said he recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday night? I'll have another piece of apple pie. You know it don't seem right. I saw him at the sawmill yesterday on Choctaw Creek. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And Mama said to me, child, what happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw a boy that looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Ridge. And he and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year has come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. And brother married Becky Thompson. They bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus round, Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. And me, I spend a lot of time picking up flowers on Choctaw Ridge and drop them into the muddy water of the Tallahatchie Bridge.
We started and there's one in love forever.
making love with each other. Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we'll rely on each other. From one lover to another. That is what we are, no one in between. How can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we'll rely on each other. From one lover to another. Islands in the stream, that is what we are, no one in between. How can we be wrong? I wanted you for life, you and me in the wind. I never thought there'd come a time that our story would end. It's hard to understand, but I guess I'll have to try. Goodbye. stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame, and I love that old cross where the dearest been best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday. It's shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish the old trophies and past I lay down. I will claim